And he came up with a name of John Stitch. He came up to me, he said, I'm John Stitch and I do non-stop dancing.
I can.
I said, you do non-stop dancing? He said, yeah. I said, why are you not dancing now?
Right.
He said, is that the job? So I said, all right, you non-stop dancer.
Okay.
Start dancing. You know what he did?
Oh.
Started dancing.
Well, I can. My mum came into my room and sat on a little knob.
Did she?
She put her mouth round the end of it and I had done a gob out the little hole that's in my prick and comes with piss as well. I done a lot into the lab and fuck it, didn't I smell? Because I'd had asparagus the night before, I am lucky. I had some radishes as well and farted.
I got me dancer. I like to dance all night. I dance all night. And in my mother's dark sky, you can get away with it if you are cocky too. Do this fucking dancing and shoving up your food.
My mum came into my room and sat my tiny knob. She put her mouth round she put her mouth right round it and
Dudley, are you not as fucking alcoholic? You're so drunk. He must have been on something else, you know.
Oh, well, let's get this rhyme right. My mum came into the room and took my fucking old pokey put her mouth right round it and then she done a gob on the end of it to make it smooth and make it nice and soft and then she tossed me right off with her Mrs. Mop.
They very much need it. It's awfully good, but it's not quite what we're looking for. Some complications might be upset.
Oh, my mum came into my room.
Yes, thank you.
At the end of it and smoothed it round and rubbed it up and down until the cum came out the end and then I began to drown because I come like a fucking fool, you know. I come like that. I've got a pair of enormous balls and they sit on the mat. When I'm walking down the street, of course, they drag behind me sore. And then, of course, I get followed by every fucking whore who says, here, what we got in front of us, pair of bleeding balls. By Christ, all fucking mighty, they could fill the Albert Halls with the IER.
Yeah,
I
heard that.
Wait a minute,
you're
getting interested.
Justin Villeneuve, watch out.
Yeah, so I went to the city to show my private parts. I went into the festival hall and they began to fart. When I came onto the stage with my balls dragging right behind, they said, my Christ, what is he doing? He must be out of his mind.
Dustman. He's got fucking cancer. And what do you think of that? He's got cancer too. Silly fucking arsehole. He's got the upper flu. He's got so much of fucking cancer. It drives him fucking mad. He says, I've got fucking cancer and he's my fucking dad. Oh, what a fucking boring cunt he goes on and on. He's got his fucking cancer and he's still gone on your way.
I'll shout out to the arsehole and say it is my friend. He's got cancer of the cock and he's got cancer of the balls. He's got cancer of the nose, mouth, eyes, teeth, and he's got
he's got cancer in his false teeth. He's got cancer in his ring. He's got cancer in his fucking knob. He thinks it's fucking beat. His knob is full of cancer. The thing is falling off. And lots of all the worst of it, he's got this fucking cough fingers.
got cancer in the arsehole, he's got cancer on the knob. Cancer in his eyeballs, he's got cancer on the gob. He's got cancer in his fingernails and cancer in his palm. Cancer up his bum hole where
he's halfway up his arm. Oh, he's got fucking cancer. Cancer everywhere. He's got cancer of the bum hole because he's a fucking queer. Oh, he'll take his fucking knob up and shoved it up his arse and everybody knows it. He's fucking working class.